Hello guys, here you have a beginner friendly tutorial on how to remove the green screen and masking in Blender. So with Blender, open load your footage, set scene frame and prefetch so it will load into the memory. Make sure your project resolution matches your footage resolution, otherwise you will have some issues or it will appear off. Head over to the compositing workspace, click use node to bring the node setup. Before that, go to the render tab and under the color management, change it from filmic to standard and see the difference. Head over to the compositing workspace. In the composite, select render layer and press shift S input select movie clip. Select your footage, make some room by dragging the nodes so you will get some space for working. Movie clip node selected, press Ctrl Shift left mouse button to bring a viewer node. And you can adjust your footage. Make sure you, while you adjusting, you select the viewer node. Press hold shift and right mouse button, drag, so you can add a reroute node. Then adjust your node so you have the clean node tree. It will make easy to work. Add one more reroute near the movie clip editor. After that, press shift A and add a keying node. In that keying node, you have to select the key color and choose the eyedropper and select the green color. Now there need to be couple of changes. As you see, there is a harsh edge around the talent, so for that you have to tweak the setting, like dispel balance in this case and minus feather, so in this case is minus 5. Now go back to the motion tracking workspace and hit tab to do the masking. So in this case I don't have anything to mask, but I will show you how you can do it. Control left click to add a mask and circle around your subject. Press Alt C to close the mask. Again go to the compositor, press Shift A to add a mask node. In that node, select the mask you have created. Plug this into the garbage mat and everything is gone. Don't worry, add an invert node between the mask and keying node, so everything is back now. So this is how you can remove the green screen in Blender. Also, if you have more complex scene, you can animate the mask. Also change this to timeline and from start enable auto keyframing where you think talent or subject going out of mask, adjust it, and that's it. In the render setting, specify folder for the image sequence. Choose file format either PNG or TIFF, because only these two have an alpha channel. I use PNG for every shot. Now hit the render animation. Hope you learn something, and if there any issue you facing, comment down below so I can help you with that. If you have made this far, do not forget to like, share and subscribe also for an amazing and easy tutorial.